Welcome everyone to episode 12 of Train Sim Pro USA, and today I found a very interesting job. Boards and wood, or tools, and total mission payout, $16,444, so I'm gonna take it. Get my both look on my locomotives, submit all that, and it's over. And then I can do this. So I don't have enough cars. So I'll be like one short. I'm curious. What happens if I do this? And do that. And do this. Oh well. Anyways, let's start the mission. Oh no, it did work. That is cool, it worked. I always wanted to try that. Alright, turn on all my lights. I mean, I'll be short a buck, but I mean, if I could keep the speed alright and not lose any money from this mission, I think that'd be a good job well done. Dog. My dog Kiko was licking himself. Pause break. I added empties to my load, to my train, just to like give me a better braking. Like I'm pretty sure like everything up here is loaded, but these three cars down here are empty, and everything up here is loaded. I mainly did that to like give myself better throttle, like a harder time to like get up to speed for like, you know, sudden like speed changes. And just to easier braking. I see like that. It just randomly changed. And it broke. And my train hit the brakes very fast. So this is good. Now my concern actually is now is that, wait, where am I going with this? Wood. Beijing wood. Now my only concern is with that grade. I might not be able to make it. Oh well. I think this is the longest train I've ever hauled. 11 cars. So my train contest is slowly growing. Time is currently 11:44 p.m. I do a lot of my recording late at night, so I don't have family interruptions. Another AI passenger train. I'm not sure what's the longest, how many cards you can actually hold in a single mission. Anytime it says to go in the yard, I don't trust it when I'm bypassing. I accidentally threw the switch. I'll accept that. 101 coins missing, but I'll still be earning like 16 grand. That's a lot. My train just fits this track. So I'm just going to let it coast, because I have no doubt that an AI will spawn over there, and then I'll have to make a stop, block the crossing, wait for it to pass, etc, etc, etc. Yep, see right there. That's the passenger, so I should be alright. hate it when it does that sudden change. This card's not, some of those cards are not even parked in the right spots. Alright, there we go, the audio fixed itself. I'm going to view the train from the back. The independent. Such a long train, I still can't get over the fact that I'm hauling 11 freight cars on this sucker. I'm just used to like the 9 or the 10 that I haul. Let gravity to take control of the train for a bit. Apply the independence. Alright, and start gaining speed again. Approaching dirt crossing. I can increase my speed. Hopefully I can get up to at least 40. Maybe I could cross my fingers for 45 before the hill. Wow, look at the sway. That's actually really cool. Alright, looks like I'm going to reach my goal to 40. Anything 40 and above, I'll take, especially for this hill. This is probably one of the steepest inclines of the line so far. Alright, time to go light power, and then the gravity will take control of the train. So we got AI refrigerator train leaving the yard. That's pretty cool. And the reason why I found out, the reason why my game glitched is because the game needed an update. The more tired I am, the more silly I can get, I've noticed. Well, everyone, this is probably going to be my last episode of the night, unless my missions refresh. But until then, I'll see y'all in the next one. And if my missions refresh, I'll do episode 12 or 13. I mean, surprising. Okay, but yeah, guys, let's take a look at all this moolah. Ah, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So yeah, my next missions don't refresh until an hour 49. So I'll probably just go to bed and leave it at that. But until then, I'll see y'all in the next one. Goodbye.